Poly is an armadillo. Yeah. That is a lot of different types of armadillos. Does anyone know what type of armadillo he is? Any guesses? Yeah.
I've seen armadillos in Texas.
You know what type? That is one comes from South America, so he's not a nine bandit from Texas. I give you guys a hint. He was named after his noise and after his hairs. So he is a screaming hairy armadillo. Now, they're not very clever when they name armadillos. There's nine banded armadillos in Texas. They have nine bands on them. There's six banded. They have six bands, so they weren't super clever. But screaming hairy armadillos.
His mouth moving.